If a video plays in picture in picture, I'll have to close the tab, and sometimes we have to close it because there's just no other way. I have to do it, otherwise the video can't record, and the video will play on the background. Although this is a new feature for iOS, I don't even care about it.